We're looking for the line that is parallel to the x-axis and passes through point 3, 4. So we're going to graph that point first, and then draw a horizontal line through that point because the parallel line is the x-axis, which is also horizontal. We see that the y-intercept is 0, 4, and since y equals b, and b is 4 in this case, we will have the equation y equals 4.